I jumped in my bed and I turned out my light. I dream I was on planet Mars just the other night. I had a conversation with the head marching up there. He said, far as I know, Red, there ain't nowhere I wanna know. What do you do down there? Yes, I wanna know if I should go. Should I pay out that rocket fare? I reach in my pocket and I pull out a chitlin. The Martian stood there watching. Hello, Red was steady nibbling. You know his eyes popped open. You oughta heard him scream when I let him taste some pig feet and some collard greens. I say that's what I do down there. Yes, that's what I do. And I came up here especially to bring a little soul to you. I told the Martian of how I could plant women on my farm and how they would grow tall and sweet and have lots of charm. I told him that I got women I ain't even planted yet. And if I knew that you would be here, would have bought a bushel and a peg. That's what I do on earth. That's what I do down there. That's what I do down there. I'm gonna do the same thing up here. Then the Martian looked at me and said, see them craters and them hills? They're made out of things you call $100 bills. You plant them in this summer, dig them jokers up in the fall, paste them together with Martian glue and get rid of them all. That's what we do up here. I know you don't do it on earth. That's why I asked you, Louisiana Red, what would my trip on earth be worth? Then I told Mr. Martian about a man they call Uncle Sam. He coming up here soon, son, right where I am. He gonna tax him that craters, he gonna tax him hills, he gonna tax him things you call $100 bills. That's what he do down there. And he gonna do the same thing up here. I hope you know just what I mean. Told you about it, that's Red's new dream. That's my new dream.